Roshan's holed up in his temple. Got any ideas to force him out of hiding?
My research indicates that tigers have an aversion to water. By destroying that dam, the temple will be filled with a runoff.
Flooding him out, huh? Good plan. But I don't think your bombs are strong enough to do the job.
You're correct. Fortunately, while monitoring the bug in Roshan's office, I overheard that a new autopilot attack helicopter had just arrived. It's sitting inside this truck.
Stay sharp. That dam is sure to be well protected.
All forces, defend the Temple Dam! A barrel of spice to the gunship that brings down the aggressor!
Come on!
the gunship that brings down the aggressor.
We'll be right back.
initial flooding didn't work, so it's time to go the distance. Blowing up the temple's elephant mouth should turn this grotto into a swimming pool. I'll cover Murray from the chopper's gun turret while he pries the mouth open. Once that's done, Sly will need to walk the Cherry Bomb 500 into the throat. Then get to high ground as fast as you can. Rajan is sure to show up and be extra angry. Jump him, snag his half of the Clockwork Heart, and we're out of here.